Like use carpal tunnel when I was pregnant with my son, where I couldn't touch right here. Like, I could only go, like, that far. And so I know it's not carpal tunnel. So, I don't know. I think so. I've been told I need to go see a neurologist. I used to have seizures when I was 13, all the way up till I was 18. So I'm, like, wondering. I did that. I rolled the window down because it was cold outside, and I started drinking my water, but thank God there was snow, but ice is a really good grounding one for me. That my brain, what they noticed on the brain map was my brain is having seizures, but not presenting itself outward. It's the strangest thing. And my ears will do weird things. So, I'm trying to get to a neurologist with our insurance right now. It's a year out for the one in our state, like in our city. And then we have to find somebody. I'm glad I talked about it on here because I wasn't thinking about the neurologist with the hand numbing thing. And you Google it and it says you're having a stroke, and I'm like, oh, fun. Very cool. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you. I'm only going to be live for 10 more minutes, guys. And then I will try really hard to go on tonight. Trying to get, like, the schedule worked out and stuff is tricky, which I should have done before I launched, but that's okay, that's okay. You guys have stuck with me, so. Somebody is. is here. It's the FedEx man. But my dog is barking a lot, and I do need to get the kids, so I'm gonna try and get on tonight, guys. I kinda had one of those days where I didn't know what I was gonna do when I came on. I was trying a few different things, and time got away from me. So that's my life. Anyways, I appreciate you guys. You matter. You matter to somebody. Even if you don't think so, you do. You matter to me, at least. I know that much from the bottom of my heart, truly. All right, guys. I will be on tomorrow. No questions asked. I'm getting my butt on here. So I will try, and I'm going to try, guys, to work on a schedule and see what's going to work with the kids and life. So I appreciate you guys. I know I'm going to get this looked at and see if I can figure that out. It's the trippiest thing. Like, it's completely